Okay. So I haven't touched it. It came on your machine like 2 seconds when you saw it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I haven't looked at it. I don't want you to look at it, but I'm going to give it to you. Okay. So are you right-handed or left?
Left.
Okay. Left-handed. I usually do this with righties. But you're going to put your three left fingers just like that. Okay. Yep. What I'm going to do is something I call tactile empathy. Tactile means touch. Empathy means I feel what you mean. Alright? So you're going to take this and you're going to put it in between your fingers and you're going to rub it. Very gently. Don't look at it. Just rub it. Okay? You're going to feel it really light as you kind of help this feeling. Like right there. Then the texture of it. Okay? And flip it over to the other side of it. Now that's a dime, right?
Yeah.
I picked a dime because it's the smallest component, so it'll be the hardest for you to do as well. It's a newer one. 2015. Now, so the date is 2015?
Yeah.
Show the camera.
Yeah. I don't know if you'll be able to get it, but still, that's cool.
Alright, so 2015, not bad, right?
Okay.
Go ahead and tip yourself for that. Get it together. I'm going to do it one step further. I'm going to use a deck of cards. Now, I absolutely love cards. They're fun and whatever, but the thing about cards is they're flat.
Yeah.
Right? The ink is really flat, but it is two separate things. I mean, if you look at cards, it's a different color, so it is a different, it is raised just on a minuscule microscopic level. So I want this to be as fair as possible. Go ahead and shuffle that up, mix it up. Magicians like to do a thing where they force cards on you, which is making you pick a card out of it. By shuffling it up, I'm making sure that I have no control of the cards. Okay? All I'm going to do is I'm going to spring them into my hand just like I just did. Okay? Just like this. What I'm going to have to do is tell me when to stop. Okay? Okay. You want me to go further or are you good with that?
Yes.
Okay. So this card, I haven't seen it and you haven't seen it. So far, fair. I haven't pushed anything on you, right? Okay, cool. So here's what I have to do with. I have you hold it with, you said your left hand, right?
Yes.
Hold it with your right hand, right? And then with your left hand, feel the bottom side of the card. So just like this. Okay? Go up in the corner here, if you would. Okay, now in the middle. This is not a face card. There's actually a lot of pips on it.
The pips are
there. These are the
pips. Okay.
Okay. Okay, now go like down the middle part, so you can go to the sides. Right in the middle. Okay, it's diamonds. There's a lot of them. There's eight of them. It's eight of diamonds for the door.
Oh, yeah.
Here's what's really cool. You can look through the deck. It's not a stacked deck. It's not a big deck. All the cards are there.
So that, my friend, is what I call tactile ammo.
That is crazy.
You like it? So Wesley, can I put you on YouTube?
Sure.
Right on. Well, thank you for letting me do some magic for you.
This video, not sponsored by Subway. Eat fresh.
Probably that's the slogan anymore.